We have new information tonight about a sexual assault case against three Navy midshipmen. Shamari Stone at our live desk. Shamari.
Good evening, Jim. Tonight, we're getting our first look at the three midshipmen facing an Article 32 hearing, which will determine if there's enough evidence to move to a court-martial. Now, tonight, the Associated Press identifies the men as Eric Graham, Travis Bush, and Josh Tate. The Naval Academy would not confirm the identities of the midshipmen charged in the sex assault of a female student until the case goes to court. Now, Travis Bush was one of the stars of the Navy's football team the past few years. His grandfather told the Associated Press over the phone that Bush is one of those charged, but his grandson has denied anything to do with these accusations. Now, you may remember that Bush started in the defense backfield for Navy and was a first-team All-League player. His graduation is now on hold, according to his grandfather. The three midshipmen were charged on Wednesday, 14 months after the alleged assault occurred. The lawyer of the woman who has made the accusation says her client woke up after a night of heavy drinking at a football house to learn through friends and social media that they claim to have sex with her. Now, the female midshipman was punished for drinking. Now, that's equivalent of a grand jury in this case will take place at the Navy Marine Corps Court of Appeals in the Navy Yard here in the district. Jim, Wendy.